Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Warframe. Now, I'm getting to the point where I probably won't be doing videos of this every day anymore. I've got a bunch of weapons crafting and I don't have room for them. So I don't know why I started them. But I am in the process of... One moment, I have to change something real quick. There, I had to set my... On the market website, I had to set that I was in game again. Now, I think what I want to do is I'm going to be ranking stuff up still. But I don't know that I've done a... Okay, I gotta see this. That was supposed to be can't touch this, but... Okay. I could sort of hear it, but not really. In this one, I don't think I've done it before on the channel. I might have. I'm going to do a hive mission because I've been running these things non-stop since about 10 o'clock last night. I mean, other than sleeping. But yeah, pretty much all day today, other than the sorties, I've been doing these, trying to get rare mods that I can sell for platinum.
This infestation must be contained. Destroy the hives to sterilize the area. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints.
But yeah, I'm going... Hopefully I'll get the... at least one of the mods that I'm looking for in this run, but... I haven't got any since I started running this, so... Probably run this thing at least 20 times since last night and have yet to find one of the mods, so I'm not really too hopeful for finding
You're
them this run.
Clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
And I brought the unranked items with, or not unranked, but the ones that aren't max rank with me. Because I might as well. I'm not using my weapons that much in here, and when I do, I'm using my Redeemer mostly. So, bring a primary and a secondary that I need to rank up and rank stuff up while I hunt for these mods. And if I have done one of these missions, or this mission, I should say, I'm pretty sure this is the only Hive mission in the game, unless it's like an event or something. I may have done this mission on the channel before, but I don't remember doing it. I don't remember if
you
I did
are
or not.
Approaching a Hive. Every Hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the Hive.
I keep forgetting to check my codex for that. But yeah, I gotta destroy these things.
A second cache. My readings indicate one more. Transference still holding.
Let's see, where's the other two? There they are.
It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
And it seems to me that with each Hive you destroy, it releases another hazard like that cloud into the environment. Like that one, I think, is the one that will cause viral damage in half and cut my maximum life in half if I go through it.
You are approaching a Hive. Every Hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the Hive. The Juggernaut has moved on. It's safe to proceed.
Good.
A Hive is nearby. Be on alert. There's no way to know how the infestation will react to this Hive's destruction.
Move and strike.
I'm gonna guess
we
they're
to
not gonna
this.
React favorably. Not gonna like it. That leads to the next one. Got two. There's one of them. Not have been hitting it right. Then the other one I think I saw. Well, apparently I didn't. I could use my codex scanner and look for the little round tumor things, but considering I have to explore a bit to make sure I don't miss the other things anyway. fall in there. Where am I missing one? Okay, fine, I'll do this. There's the hive. Is that it? That's it. No, it's not. That's this. Thing. Are you kidding me? Why was that not solid?
All nodes destroyed. The hive is vulnerable.
I went right past it before. Yeah, now it released that kind of cloud that does magnetic damage. It completely removes all energy that I've got if I get hit with it. So yeah, that's not fun. It's my shields and it drains my energy when I get hit with that thing. The magnetic damage from that. Sometimes it takes a little while. I was hoping it would be in here. I like to get the caches before I destroy all of the hives. That's just the way I like to do it. You don't have to. You can get them afterwards. You don't have to get all of them. But I get the mods that I'm after from the caches, so when I'm farming for these mods, I want to get all of the caches. Because even if I get all of the caches, the mods are still very rare. That other one I wasn't gonna fight with the weird gross tentacle stuff. I don't know what to call it. The infestation stuff. I wasn't gonna mess with that because it was back behind some, and sometimes you can get stuck when you try to get behind it and stuff like that, so I wasn't gonna mess with that other one. I'm thinking this is probably the way to extraction, but I'm still going to come down here and check. There we are.
You found all the caches.
Now let's go back and get that last hive destroyed, and then I can head out. I was lucky. Hopefully I was lucky enough to get what I wanted. Because they're not worth a lot of platinum, but the one that I sold, I think I sold it for 45 platinum, and that's really not that bad if you think about it. If you can get multiple of them. hands on them and don't mind farming for them. It's a rather easy way to make platinum.
You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes.
She tells you that every time.
And you can destroy the hive. Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming.
And that might be the last segment I needed here on Eris. I don't know. Crap, I went into that one by accident. Yeah, that's what I meant by it does magnetic damage. And notice my energy is all gone now. Yeah, that's what those do. That's not good. Okay, where's the last one? They'll show up if I get close. Yeah, they'll show up on my map as a red thing like the enemies.
That's it. Now take out the hive.
Now I can leave. But now there's gonna be more clouds all over the place, it seems like. And there's a lot more infested all over. Usually when a path goes on as far as this one did, that's going somewhere further in the mission. Or in this case, into extraction. I forgot that happened. The Moa things will dispense tarmulist moas, or swarm moas, once in a while as you go by them. Let's see now, did I get anything good? Yes, high voltage, that's the one I sold already for 45. That's what I was hoping for. So now, I can probably get another 40 or 45 platinum for that, and I can use that platinum to buy weapon slots. But first, I want to bring it up to max rank, which is only up 3, but it increases the value of it. So now, wanting to sell high voltage. I'll go with 45. Now we just wait to see if somebody wants it. That one usually goes quick from what I've heard. not getting any messages just yet. 63,000, not quite enough for what I want. Okay, sometimes people don't see it because trade chat is always moving so fast. Gotta wait another 34 seconds before I can advertise what I'm selling again. I think there's like a 2-minute wait period, I wanna say. Which gets kind of annoying sometimes. 10 more seconds. I just think that's weird that people don't want that. Oh well. If there was a capture when I was gonna do that quick, but there isn't, so I guess I could do a round at the index. This doesn't take long, although in the endurance one it can take quite a while if you keep depositing, because the more you deposit, the longer the round lasts.
Capitalists, are you ready for the index?
Hence endurance. That's how long can you go for?
Let the trading begin! Exciting!
Broker
down. Not a good day on the index for Nev and his brokers.
Apparently, when
Sark,
they deposit,
broker down.
When the enemy deposits, it takes away from my time. Apparently, so.
Let
want to get at least 25 points so that I can make the. So that I can.
The Geno are swimming up the index! Points in the open! Investors smiling on that capitalization!
Okay, come on, I want to deposit more than just one. But then again, staying a little bit longer and gathering more is more dangerous because the more you
Index
gather,
Index points up for grabs!
The more.
What a transaction!
Want to stay out and gather as many as you can, but at the same time, you don't want to stay out for too long.
Brokers holding many points look like shiny bait! That's brokers in the red!
Okay, I think I can do this as long as I don't. As long as they don't start.
Investors are buying those dropped points!
Brokers, you need to turn this around! Your livelihood and life depend on it!
I'd like to deposit more than just
points in the open.
Time, but if it keeps me going, then
Index points up for grabs. Annual Corp on the comeback.
Yeah, I think I can. We need to deposit one more, and then I will get the profit.
Share soar on that brutal capitalization!
Now I think I'll walk away with 75,000 credits more than
Broker down!
I think that's what a profit is on this.
The Geno are swimming up the index!
No, I can just prevent them from. As long as they don't score more than 25, I win.
Investors are eyeing those drop points!
Time.
Annual Corp on the comeback!
Try not to have.
Points in the bank mean credits in the pocket! Carnage! Points everywhere!
Yeah.
Wonderful!
As long as they don't get them and deposit all of those, we're good.
That broker wants a bonus!
I could just sit in a corner and let this finish off on its own. Because they have to gain 30 points, which I can't see them doing, and I... The bots aren't good enough to keep the... To keep the timer going.
Annual Corp on the comeback!
So I think I'm just gonna wait it out. Although, I could be killing them and trying to get mods from them.
index points up for grabs!
I mean, I'll leave the coin, the index points laying. I'm not gonna pick more of those up.
Broker down!
Because I just want the timer to run out and I want to win my money.
Capitalization! How long I could go for, but I do that on my own time. I'm not gonna waste time. Those dropped points. Annual Corp is working its way out of debt. Trading over. 10-0 win.
There we go. And I won.
Expression. This is the index.
75,000.
I'm Cephalon Sar.
Credits. Profit. Nice. So, before I go, I'm going to advertise my mod one more time. Sometimes it takes a few tries before somebody will notice it, because the chat goes pretty fast, so sometimes people just don't even see what you put in there. And sometimes it just takes, people might not be looking for it, and it takes finding the right person at the right time that needs that mod or that item. But it doesn't look like I'm getting an offer. So, that's it for this episode. Oh, wait. What? That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode.